All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruisky.
ओके अभी तक अपन यहाँ पर गैराज में जाके इस नंबर प्लेट को चेंज करा चुके हैं ताकि पुलिस अपना पीछा ना करे और अब अपन को जाना है माइक ब्रूस्की के पास
He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the
boys going nuts. Vito and Joy.
You kidding?
I don't need no
dancers.
I got charm.
Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing it
here. Here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, you know the difference between sex and conversation?
Okay, then here police पीछे पड़ी हुई है और मुझे जल्दी से.
You got problems, you know that?
पहुँचना होगा. माइक ब्रूस्की के पास. पुलिस से पहले.
How about this one?
और पुलिस से बचते हुए.
Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You beat the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be little words. You get my drift?
कार की हालत और ज्यादा खराब हो गई है और पुलिस भी पीछे लगी हुई है
CLA Classic Music for a Classy City Empire Classic Radio
Hey, take it easy where the road curves up here. A couple of weeks ago, some guy went right through the damn guardrail and drowned it in the water. Okay, now make a right here.
पुलिस तो पीछे ही नहीं छोड़ रही है यार मुझे माइक ब्रूस्की के पास जल्द से जल्द पहुंचना है Okay.
Look who's here. Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on him. What are you, from the health department or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruisky, but don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
But yeah, Mike Bruisky.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs
Jesus
these days.
Christ.
Plenty. And who knows if they can even get this filth
you
out.
You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinyan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Vito, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Okay, तो यहाँ पर मुझे इस गन से इस रेड कार को शूट करके देखना है. अभी मुझे इसका कोई आइडिया नहीं कि ये ऐसा क्यों करवा रहा है, पर फिर भी मुझे करके देखना है.
Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas.
The gas tank को. Okay.
Can I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Okay, अभी मुझे यहाँ पे drive to the Lone Star Bar with Joy. Lone Star Bar जाना है मुझे Joy के साथ. कार में बैठते हुए. तो मैं फटाफट से जाता हूँ. अभी मुझे इसका कोई भी आइडिया नहीं लग पा रहा कि ये क्यों जा रहे हैं अपन लोन स्टार बार, लेकिन लगता है मुझे जल्द से जल्द जाना होगा. ओके, एक मिनट. अभी मुझे हाईवे तक जाना होगा जल्द से. पुलिस बिल्कुल, पुलिस की गाड़ी यहाँ आ गई है. मुझे बिल्कुल आराम से चलाना होगा क्योंकि इस बार टक्कर हो गई तो वो फिर से पुलिस पूछे पड़ जाएगी. और एक तो दिक्कत ये है कि ये मैं यहाँ जाता हूँ वहीं जाती है पुलिस की.
Good. Feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh shit.
Okay, like I'm in a correct turn, Lily. I'm about to go.
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You've only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
And by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days.
That's the case.
Especially in this fucking
lena.
Neighborhood.
You,
okay, hi,
you
know how
to inspire confidence, you know that?
Oh, shit.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. 10-4.
All right, shut the car off and get out of there. This one's gonna cost you, sir.
Okay, so yahan par mujhe...
Don't look at me, I'm broke.
अब मुझे कार को यहाँ से निकालना होगा. जब तक पुलिस की गाड़ी चले नहीं जाती मैं यहीं खड़ा रहता हूँ. यहाँ पे पुलिस ने चेक बना दिया है. लगता है गाड़ी यहाँ पे फंस चुकी है. पता नहीं मुझे इसको कैसे निकाल पाऊंगा मैं.
Thank you.
मुझे फिक्स भी करना है इंजन को, पर वो भी नहीं हो पा रहा है। मुझे लगता है कि मुझे फिर से कार को थोड़ा सा पीछे करना ही होगा। गेट इन हो गया।
Empire Bank. You can make a difference. Like any red-blooded American, you're probably asking yourself what you can do to help our boys overseas. Well, the Office of Civilian Defense has an answer to that question. And that answer is
donation.
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Okay, तो अभी मुझे चोरी करनी है क्रीम कलर की वॉल्टर। वो शायद मुझे इधर से मिलेगी। वो मुझे तो चोरी करके बाहर निकालना है। Kick the door. Okay, मुझे इससे फाइट करनी होगी फटाफट से। ओके मुझे फाइट करनी होगी। ओके यहाँ पे इसका काम तो ख़त्म कर दिया है। बस तो मुझे फटाफट से इस कार को चोरी करना है और यहाँ से भागना है।
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
ओके मुझे फटाफट से यहाँ से कार को चोरी करना है और भागना है। ओके ओके ओ शिट, लगता काफ़ी ज़्यादा लोग आ चुके हैं। मुझे जल्दी से कार को लेना होगा और मुझे भागना होगा। ओके ओ शेट और शेट लगता मैं गया। लगता है ये मिशन फेल। ओ शेट आई नो ओ शेट। ओके जल्दी से मुझे भागना होगा। नो शेट, फिर से चलते हैं और इस बार बिल्कुल ध्यान से ही चलना होगा। esos calles.
What are you doing over there?
Ah, shit.
Okay. फटाफट से फाइट करनी होगी. हमारे एक भी नहीं पड़ रहा इस बात से. पड़ा पड़ा आप. ओके ये तो कुछ ज्यादा ही. हाँ बहुत ज्यादा. हाँ बहुत ज्यादा. हाँ बहुत ज्यादा. ओके चलो ये तो काम गया इसका. मुझे फटाफट से जाना होगा. जल्दी से have to get in. Fast. Move away. Move away. Okay, fast. Fast and move away. Oh my god, ये कार कुछ ज़्यादा ही मुझे लगता है. Oh my god. The fast move away करना होगा. Okay, okay, shit, oh shit. लगता है इसके टायर पहले से उन्होंने ख़राब कर दिए हैं. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right." Hey, hurry, yeah, jaldi. Straighten up and fly right. Police bhi aa rahi hai. Straighten up and fly right. Down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? ओके मुझे लगता है कि मुझे जल्द से जल्द आगे जाता रहना होगा. मुझे ऐसा कोई आइडिया नहीं लग पा रहा कि इस कार को कहाँ लेके जाना है. तो बस मैं चलता जा रहा हूँ. Beautiful city. Straighten up and fly right. Okay. Straighten up and stay right. You have to left lane. Straighten up and fly right. Oh. Papa, don't you blow your top. काफी तेज चक्कर मार के गया भाई. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. तो यहाँ पर इस साइड जाना है. लेफ्ट टर्न लेना है
Harris. A surprise attack on Allied air forces made for a deadly reprisal during Operation Bodenplatt just over a month ago. German Luftwaffe planes surged in early morning to the surprise of Allied forces in France.
Okay, तो यहाँ पर इसने जो अपने गंदे हाथ लगा दिए थे जोए से, वही वो साफ कर रहा है.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunt is their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here. Oh, nice. No stains. Clean. The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
Okay, so here he gives 400 bucks.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
और यहाँ पे $300 हमें यहाँ पे बता रहा है. अब चलते हैं. जोए के साथ चलना होगा मुझे अब इस कार में फिर से बैठ कर. चलते हैं जोए के साथ कि वो कहाँ पर लेके जाता है. मुझे लगता है कि मुझे यहीं से पीछे चलना होगा कि डेस्टिनेशन बता रहा है वो यहाँ से पीछे का ही बता रहा है. कार को यहाँ से टर्न लेना होगा. तो यहाँ पे आराम से कार चलानी होगी क्योंकि पुलिस की कार जो है वो आ गई है. अगर किसी को भी टक्कर हुई तो वो पीछे पड़ जाएगी.
Yeah,
but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
अबे थोड़ा ग्राफिक्स में प्रॉब्लम है. सभी ये बार-बार ऐसा दिख रहा है.
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track and some mitt spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. Lousy $10. Leave that shit.
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just got an out of hand to these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I met since he shipped out. You'll see.
Oh.
ओके तो यहाँ पे कार जो है ना वो काफी लेट को हो रही है, इस वजह से दिखाई भी नहीं दे रही है।
You are listening to ECNR.
Stop your engine. You're gonna kill somebody you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Ab apan ko find pe karna pad raha hai phir se.
All right, here you go.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
यहाँ पर फिर से इंजन को फिक्स करना होगा। अब मैं यहाँ पर रेडी हूँ, मुझे यहाँ पर कार को गेट इन करना होगा।
As a last ditch effort to win the war, from January 4th through the 8th, five ships have been sunk in the Gulf of Lingayen alone. The tactic known as kamikaze, where Japanese pilots, due to shortages in fuel and bullets, are dive bombing their planes into Allied warships, is sure suicide for the pilots who volunteer for the grim task. Though Allied forces are fighting back, they are still trying to figure out just how to effectively counter this desperate and horrific new form of aerial warfare. With Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
फिर से यहाँ पे इंजन में प्रॉब्लम हो गई है और मुझे यहाँ पे इंजन को फिर से सही करना होगा। ओके अब मुझे वापस गेट इन में जाना होगा। लगता है पुलिस फिर से पकड़े से पहले मुझे इंजन को ठीक करना होगा, वो फटाफट से अंदर बैठना होगा।
Okay.
10-4. पुलिस पे किल कर दूंगा. भागना होगा यहाँ. लेग टैग खत्म. ओके, ये मिशन मुझे फिर से ट्राई करना होगा.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
मुझे लगता है इस कार से चलना है. नहीं, ये कार तो अपन ने उसको बेच दी है. अपनी जो पुरानी कार है उससे चलना है. गेम काफी लेग कर रहा है, मैं ये देख रहा हूँ. राइट आगे चलता जाता हूँ. आगे तो टर्न लेना है.
We should take the highway, Vito.
ओके, तो यहाँ पे हाईवे से जाना है मुझे.
Right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
Nah, I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
So, what's the story with Bruisky?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He
okay.
deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track, and some mick spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10. You believe that shit?
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just got an out of hand for these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I met since you shipped out. You'll see.
काफी लंबे टाइम से चल रहा है अपन और अभी तक पहुंच नहीं पाए। काफी लंबा रास्ता है ये, मुझे शॉर्टकट लेना होगा कोई सा। ओके, जितने ज्यादा शॉर्टकट होंगे उतने जल्दी अपन पहुंचेंगे। इंजन को फिर से फिक्स करना होगा। ओके, तो अभी इंजन काफी हद तक ठीक है, अब फिर से चलते हैं। ओके, तो लगता है फिर से पुलिस पीछे पड़ने वाली है। काफी हद तक मुझे लगता है पुलिस अब छोड़ने वाली है, तो मिशन गया, खत्म होने वाला है। मुझे फटाफट से जाके कहीं छुपना होगा।
don't withhold the evidence. Offer me proof.
मुझे मेरी कार के पास जाना होगा. समझ नहीं आ रहा मैंने कौन कहाँ पर अपनी कार छोड़ी थी. वाला भी ऐसे चलाता है.
That's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
Okay, this car ko mujhe garage mein lagana hoga. Mujhe is car ko pehle garage mein lagana hai. Park the car. अब मुझे जो के अपार्टमेंट में जाना है. अब मुझे शायद उसके रूम में चलना है.
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator.
Okay, fridge ko open karke kuch food lena.
Hungry, Vito. Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Kahan pe fridge mujhe ye dekhna hoga. Abhi to fridge bhi nahi mila. ओके ये है. और यहाँ से मुझे एक ड्रिंक. ओके अब मुझे क्या करना होगा. कुछ फूड लेना है क्या. ड्रिंक तो हो चुकी है. ओके तो वो यूज द बेट के बाद चैप्टर 3 हो गया है. ओके तो चैप्टर 3 हम अगली वीडियो में कंटिन्यू करेंगे. तो आज के लिए बस इतना ही. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.